Here is our St. Louis Gateway.
A gateway to the City of Arts and Innovation. This bridge and those arches mark the entrance to downtown Winston-Salem from east to west.
It's been a work in progress and a great one in that the community again has come together to see the manifestations of what has happened with the dollars they put in, with the time and energy.
Community dollars are funding the overhaul on the Green Street Pedestrian Bridge.
It's all levels, so whatever level you can contribute was welcome. So if you're a $5 person, that's great. If you're a $500,000 person, that's great. So it's not great, or it's great that everyone was able to give it their potential.
Joycelyn Johnson is part of the nonprofit Creative Corridors Coalition that helped raise just over $2 million to install four arches on this bridge crossing business 40.
We've talked about it, we've prayed about it, we've listened about it, and now it's like, here's a visual that we can actually see our labors in work.
A bridge showcasing the artistic space and capabilities of the city, and more importantly, connecting people for generations to come.
It's showing that Winston-Salem can be a place to live and grow and raise your families, as well as work and enjoy life.